our chief guest of the evening, Salman Khan, our very own big boss, our very own Sultan, our very own Bajrangi Bhaijaan. How lovely it is to have you with us today. A very, very warm welcome to you. Please come and join us on stage. Let all of us have our hearts filled just looking at you. A big round of applause for him. A very big round of applause for him. Salman Khan, our chief guest for the evening, please have your seat. It's an honor to have you with us. And I'd like to now invite on stage two very crucial people without whom this evening was not going to be possible. That is the subject of a lovely autobiography called Asha Parekh, the Hit Girl. So just guess who the first person is. Yes, it is our lovely lady, the golden lady, the hit girl, not only of the 60s and the 70s, but also of today. Asha ji, please, and Khalid Mohammed, where are you? Where are you, Khalid? May we please have you up on stage? Thank you very much. And I'm looking for a person called Parveen Chander, who's the general manager of Taj. Where are you, Mr. Chander? I believe you've got some very lovely words to say for all our guests.
It gives us great pleasure to have all of you guys here today. At the Taj Lands End, for the last two decades, we have been associated with the film industry. And what pleasure then today when we can host this book by Asha Parekh ji and Ajay, when he came to us and said that he wants to bring this book to this hotel, it was a complete delight for us. I won't take too much time. I would leave all the ceremonies to Salman and Asha Parekh ji, and thank you for being here. Thanks.
Thank you very much for this lovely place. It just adds to the warmth of the evening. So now I'd like to invite Ajay Mago, publisher Om Books International. In fact, the book has been published by Om Books International, and Ajay would love to say a few words. There you are.
Thanks, Deepa. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It gives me immense pleasure to welcome you here today to celebrate the launch of one of the most compelling autobiographies out of India, Asha Parekh, the hit girl, that Asha ji, a living legend, has put together with the renowned writer Khalid Mohammed. We are delighted to have with us as a chief guest the supreme superstar, Salman Khan. A big round of applause for him. We at Om Books International join Asha ji and Khalid Mohammed in thanking you for accepting to do the honors tonight. Salman Khan has also written a very moving foreword to Asha ji's autobiography. Born in the early 70s myself, I often found myself in the midst of relatives who were film buffs and who often locked horns over their favorite Asha Parekh film, Dil Leke Dekho, was better than Teesri Manzil. No, actually, Do Badan was the best. Says who? Nothing to beat her role of the runway girl in Karwa. Well, what about Love in Tokyo? Well, what about Main Tulsi Tere Aangan Ki? Or Kati Patang for that matter. The long and short of it was her admirers were legion. Her talent immense, her grace inimitable, and her record at the box office unbeatable. And now she reinvents herself with this autobiography In fact, never say never. That is her winning mantra in life. As the evening progresses, we shall hear a bit of the hit girl story in her own voice. It is something to truly look forward to. Thank you, Asha ji, for all the hits and the hit girl. Salman Khan, thank you for your very warm tribute to Asha ji in the book and for being here today. Taj Lands End is my home away from home, and I thank Mr. Parveen Chanda and his wonderful team for being such fine hosts. And last but not least, Khalid Muhammad. I can never thank you enough for suggesting to Asha ji that she tell her story, and then for calling me up to ask me whether I would like to publish The Hit Girl. Could I have said anything but a resounding yes? And the book has turned out to be lovely indeed. Thank you, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, have a lovely evening. Thank you.
Thank you very much. That was Ajay Mago, publisher Om Books International and the publisher of this book called Asha Parekh, The Hit Girl. And the next person, actually, I fumble when every time I introduce him. This is the third book that we're doing together. And I'm talking about none other than Khalid Muhammad. How and where do I start? Arguably one of the finest editors of cinema, a documentary filmmaker, a script writer. Shall I just go on and on and on about Khalid? And I think one of the things which has always been very fascinating about Khalid is his, let's say, taste for dealing with women-centric subjects. And he's actually scored a hit, a double hit today, which is actually it started maybe 8 months ago. He got Asha ji to write or at least tell her story, which was in autobiographical form. And he's also made a first-time writer out of our Bajrangi Bhaijaan, Salman Khan, because he's written the foreword to this book. So over to you, Khalid. You'll have to walk us through the process of putting this book together.
Yes, go.
Adab, I think it's a bit warm to speak here extensively anyway. So I'll just say that public display of affection is not a good thing, or so it's said. But today I will have to show some of my emotion, especially in thanking Helen G and Salim Saab, who was here earlier. He said he was going for a walk and may come back. So they've sort of seen me when I was, let's say, in my 20s, and I've had the most glorious evenings with them. Salim Saab is a great storyteller, and I wish I could still spend evenings with him, listening to his wonderful stories. Then my other display of affection is, of course, for Wahida Ji, whom I've revered ever since I was, a teenager, seeing her movies, interviewing her once in a while, and she's grace personified. What do I say? Then there is Dharamji, Dharmendra Saab, who also gave me one of my earliest interviews, and he spoke frankly, and it was a cracker of an interview. So welcome, Dharmendra Saab, and thank you indeed. Apart from that, my gratitude goes out to my only boss, actually, Mr. Pradeep Guha, whom I consider a boss. He's helped me through, taking up any subject, any film, and he's my agony uncle, and sometimes I hope to be his, not yet. And my last word of gratitude is for a little boy who I saw, who was very tough, very good looking, and who was destined for stardom. he went through his ups and downs, and I'm sure all of us agree, no, he's still not going through ups and downs. I'm sure all of us agree that if it's a Salman Khan movie, it's a first day, first show movie. So thank you, Salman. Thank you, all of you who have mattered in my life. Thank you.
Thank you, Khalid, for being associated with OM Books International repeatedly, for the trust that you have reposed in us. So as I was saying, it's the third book that we're doing together with Khalid. And Khalid, you were very modest. You didn't say anything about making a writer out of Salman Khan. Thank you for that. Aren't you happy, Salman Khan, about it?
No, actually, I didn't have anything to do with it. It was actually Asha Ji who convinced him to write and do the foreword. I was just a backseat boy, and it's Asha Ji's book, totally. And thank you, Asha Ji, for getting Salman and Salim Saab and Helen Ji and all of us here today. Thank you.
Well, I stand corrected. Whoever it was one of you, and we're happy that Salman Khan has started writing. So we're going to be commissioning you for your full-fledged book at the end of the event. Now, the star of the evening, that is Asha Parekh. The darling of the 60s, the hit girl, the golden girl, the silver girl, her movies ran for 50 weeks, 25 weeks minimum. There were directors who would queue up for her, and they knew that exactly the way you described a Salman Khan film. They knew that if she was in a film, they didn't have to worry about the box office ringing and ringing loud and clear. But this was a lady who was once moved out of a film called Goonj Uthi Shehnai because Vijay Bhatt Saab thought that she was not really star material. And yet she had a whole lot of other directors who were hell-bent on getting her into doing films. Shashadhar Mukherjee was one of them who wanted her to come to Filmale studio and study acting. And I think he played a great role in getting her to wherever she was then and wherever she is today. So without further ado, I'm going to ask the hit girl to tell us something about her life. Asha Ji, what an honor to have you.
Dear friends, I am overwhelmed. I thought that since I have not exactly kept a high profile or sparked headlines, very few people would be interested in knowing what I have to say today. Your presence and the smiles I see in the hall today mean a lot to me. It's almost as if my decades-long journey, professional and personal, have made a connect with all of you. What I have to say, then, are a few essentials. One, my autobiography. I agreed to, after much procrastination. Should I? Should I not? Then I convinced myself that I have nothing to be wary about as long as I don't touch my words in obscurity, but say it in the way it was working in our fabulous film industry from the black and white days, which breezed majorly towards color in the 1960s. From a child artist to a leading lady, the transition was not exactly easy. It's luck and the faith instilled in me by my directors and the film industry at large, which seemed to be in my favor. I was blessed by the Lord and the encouragement of my parents. Secondly, in the course of constructing the book, there was the recurring questions from my friends, family, and the fans who have preserved their interest in me. The question was, is there enough masala in the book? Or is it a tell-all? Or is it, well, evasive? To that, my honest answer is that I have attempted to be absolutely honest, sincere. My words are neither cloaked in vagueness nor sensationalism. Truth, it's the big word, I know, but truth is what you will find in the book. Third point, I would not be alive and standing here before you without the unflagging support of my friends Wahida Rahman, Saira Banu, Helen Khan, Shami Aunty, and the Khan family. Thank you for being there. Thank you for being there for me always through thick and thin. And my heart cannot express enough gratitude to Salman Khan, whom I've seen ever since he was in a cradle and then as a lively child, and now, of course, as a superstar and a man dedicated to being human. Salman, thank you for penning the foreword for your Auntie Asha and for being here today to launch the book. Ladies and gentlemen, join me in thanking Salman personally. Next, my wholehearted shukriyas go to Khalid Mohammed, whom I have known since he was a journalist who had not even sprouted a mustache. Right from the start, I could see his integrity and a gift for thoughtful writing. As the writer of the book, I trusted him implicitly, and he fulfilled the trust to the last comma and full stop. Thank you, Dil Se, to Ajay Mago of Om Books International. A happy, enthusiastic, and sensitive publisher. Believe me, he has a peppy personality which can be as entertaining as a full, fun-filled movie. And thanks, Deepa Chaudhary, the editor for the book, always composed during the months it took to see the book towards completion. I'm grateful to my esteemed well-wishers who made this evening a reality. Mr. Chetan Shah, Mr. Paresh Vora, Mr. Viral Chitalia, Mr. Manu Chatlani, and Abu Jani and Sandeep Khosla. Without much more ado, then I would like to conclude, ladies and gentlemen, book leke dekho, and dare I say, enjoy. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
You leave all of us speechless even today. What to do? That's the effect that she has on all of us. So after that is the turn for the young lad, as she has known him, to come and speak about her, still his Asha auntie. Salman Khan, over to you. And you can please do it in your inimitable style. Please.
Ashanti, thank you very much. I don't deserve being here. Pasine chhoot rahe mere is waqt. Kya bolu? I think it's like the bravest thing for anyone to write their own autobiography. Mujhse to life mein kabhi na ho. I think Dharamji will understand that. We've known Ashaji since we were kids, all of us, and she's been very dear to us. Vaida auntie, we live in the same compound. Helen auntie, my mother. And they've all been so close, which today's girls should understand that. They should. Saira auntie, Shammi auntie, Sadhana auntie, everyone have been really, really close. It's something that you don't see anymore. I think it's like the best quality that that generation had. And we have lost that quality. We become friends again. But they were never not friends since the time they came into, you know, the movie industry, the film industry. They've always been together. Nanda auntie is no more. She's not with us anymore. But Nanda auntie and Vaida auntie were the thickest of friends. I'm really, really pleased that I'm here. And book to kharido. You must buy the book and go buy the book, because this generation has lived the cleanest life possible, professionally and personally. So it will be a book of values, of principles. It will have his highs, it will have his lows, it'll have his fun moments, it'll have the whole career graph. I think this is something you must read, because it will only elevate you as a person. Thank you.
Thank you, Salman Khan, for your very lovely words. And you said that you would not be able to do your autobiography. Itni himmat nahi hai. But with that peppy publisher sitting next to you, we'll make sure ki himmat bhi aa jaye, talent bhi aa jaye, aur kitab bhi aa jaye. So perhaps 5 years down the line, we'll have your autobiography. Two very lovely people sitting here who have romanced you on and off screen. Not off screen, on screen. And that is... that is Dharmender ji and Jitendra ji. And if you want to know what Asha ji's experiences were with these two heroes, especially these two heroes, you have to buy the book. I can't give everything away. But having said that, now I'd like to request Alim to bring up the book on stage. There are a few very special people that Asha ji herself would like on stage. Vaida ji, Helen ji, we've got Sanjay Mago, Karan Mago, would you please come up on stage? Khalid, Dharminder ji, Jitender ji, please come up on stage. This is a very, very special moment for all of us. Khalid, please go and join them. Author Khalid Mohammed, will you please go and join them? Jackie Shroff, if you can fly across the hall, please come and join us. I saw you standing right at the end. Where are you? There he is. Yes, he's here. The moment has arrived to unveil Asha Parekh, the hit girl, and autobiography with Khalid Mohammed, who's trying to hide behind me almost, and I'm trying to shove him in front. Khalid, please go and join all of them. So please, I'd like to request Salman Khan, our chief guest, to unveil the cover of the book. Imran, where are you? Come on. The more, the merrier. And? Okay. Aruna ji, yes. ये कारवा आपके बिना कैसे चल सकता था? really an evening of reminiscences, really, an evening of reunions as well. Yes.
And just to hear it, we have two great music directors who gave us great songs in the audience. Just applause for them before we proceed. Yare Lal Saab and Anand Ji Saab.
There are two great music directors. I've just been tutored about this, but there are two great music directors who gave fantastic music to some of the songs that Asha Ji has emoted on screen. That's Pyare Lal Saab, aap wahan pe hain, aur Anand Ji, aap yahan pe baithe hue hain. Please, if you could just stand up for 1 minute so that all of us can give both of them a huge, huge round of applause. Thank you for leaving behind some of these most memorable songs that we continue to hum even today. Khalid, please go that side now. Aai jaiye, Khalid.
Haddi.
Haddi. Okay. So, Asha Parekh, The Hit Girl, An Autobiography with Khalid Mohammed. You have to absolutely buy this book to see that every word that Salman Khan said about this generation rings true even today. And Salman Khan, we'll try and get across your message to the ladies of today about being more human with each other. Okay? I know. Why do you think I'm saying it adds value and masala to your autobiography? There you go. A big round of applause, please. Thank you very much for joining us today. Thank you all very much for joining us today. And please grab a drink now. And if you think you can manage to get a photograph with any one of them, good luck to you. I was on stage, I was the luckiest this evening. Oh, so sweet. See, look at them. I'm so happy. You for the book very well. And you spoke very nice, very nice. A very special word of thanks to Parveen Chandar and the entire staff of Taj Lands End for extending their very warm hospitality to all of us. Thank you very, very much.